for anybody to say, hang on, I've never set foot outside this country. How can I possibly be shipped off to some far part of the world to face trial there? Because the act of extradition itself has profound consequences, not just on the individual, but in many cases more so on the families, on the people who are left behind. You will almost certainly be locked up in prison pending a trial maybe years away. You could be in some hellhole prison in Turkey or Greece or America. You might have real difficulties with language. You almost certainly will have difficulty affording legal representation. And you may be there for years and years, free trial. Now, I can tell you, because I've been there, and I've seen it, and I've done it, and I've been in 10 prisons, 5 in America, and 5 over here. I can tell you this for certain. If in the context, in the course of the next 30 to 60 days, Bala Ahmed and Tal Hassan are extradited, we're never going to see them back here. They're not coming home. That's it. They will be gone. It's as simple as that.